UMC reports it is making substantial progress following a ransomware attack nearly 2 weeks ago. UMC healthcare facilities remain open and are providing safe care across all access points. This care includes its emergency centers and urgent care clinics. UMC Hospital is now only diverting a few patients to other care centers. According to the health care system, the outage didn't affect the opening of its newest urgent care clinic. The investigation into the attack is ongoing.